Open. I may have caused the gods to abandon me. Thank you. gather technology from the gods. I recognize all of this, and so I know what awaits at the bottom.
Thank you.
So far down, it's impossible to see the sun.
When I shut my eyelids, there are scarlet lights staring back. I dive deeper now. But what if I find nothing waiting there? What if the pit continues downwards, never ending? And what remains is a return to Helios. Another end, another beginning, and my home in the cycle. Dreams. It offered the hive mind answers, but severed them instead. It offered the severed godhood, but crippled them instead. But it has not yet offered me anything. Why does it remain silent? After everything, am I still unworthy?
They are
this off, but everything has gone way too far this time. This is the part where I say, I'm sorry. So why don't I feel like I am? I try, but it sounds so hollow. What is this shadow inside me? I've felt this before. I can't describe it except that it feels... If I name it, will that make it go away?
Thank you.
the visor of the astronaut. I recognize parts of myself within those shadows, fighting to be free. If it can show the world one face, then another. Have I met it before? What was the name that sat on its head? Was it the first one who said, "Do you see the white shadow?" For me to drive afterwards? I had no idea. But what about prep time and recovery? I'm in the middle of a lot right now, so... No. I wouldn't want anyone present. No one can know about this. Everyone is overbearing and controlling, and I haven't even told a single person about... If they found out I was here, that we were talking...
Guardian of Hades, do you cast a white shadow?
right now. I know why I deserve to be here. The crash. That's why I belong. It's always the crash I return to.
The white shadow.
Do you see the white shadow?